यहाँ पर हैंड्स ऑन प्रैक्टिकल इंजीनियरिंग वही हमारा फोकस है. दैट इज वॉट वी डू एंड इन डूइंग दैट वी होप दैट वी विल क्रिएट रियल इंजीनियर्स हु विल मेक थिंग्स हु विल डू थिंग्स एंड सेट अप देयर ओन इंडस्ट्रीज.
My name is Sia Sharma and I'm doing BTech Biotechnology from Ambala College of Engineering. I choose ACE from all the way from Jhansi because ACE is a decent college and here they treat education as a passion and not a business. The trade biotechnology was hidden since a long time and it was overpowered by the other streams. But now, as it's an emerging trade, it's an emerging branch, everybody knows that it has a wide horizon. And it has a wide scope in the future.
I am Athar. I personally feel that the transition from a school that's reputed for studious education is very smooth for me. For the teachers here are good. Not only good, they're very helpful. And in terms of opportunities, I must say that the college has given me a compendium of opportunities with studious education side as well. There are many societies in this college. So if you're into CCA and other co-curricular activities related things, you'd be happy first of all. Recently, the college platformed me to go to Karnataka for a competition at the national level. That was the All India Hackathon 2017. What I want to convey is that the college is not short of giving opportunities. It's up to you. It's personally up to everyone to grab the opportunities.
I'm Tanveen Kaur. My pass out batch is 2017. I have done BTech in ECE. I've scored well in 10th and 12th. I've chosen this college. But what I really want is to have some managerial activities. And this college has given me. I've been a TPO coordinator. I've been a core coordinator. This is something inculcated by the TPO sir, my HOD sir. I thank to them. This college has given me something beyond which I was expecting.
My name is Nandini Kosh and I'm from mechanical branch and I'm a final year student. I chose mechanical because I had an interest in machines, automobile. So I find it a better option for my career because ahead I want to join defense. And I choose ACE because I find its environment good for myself and for my study.
We have 11 senior PhD faculty members in case of department wise, if we mention, there are at least 2 to 3 faculty members which are PhD and other members are masters.
Biosensors our body can have. But anything you need to do with the human body, after all, engineers are only to make the life of humankind better by making products. And anything you wish to do requires only these 4 things. Mechanical, electronics, computers, and link it with biotechnology. And if you have this interdisciplinary strength, you'll rule the world.
The college is proud to hold science and technology here to spread the knowledge of science in this region. In its effort, it has succeeded in inviting about 40 schools from nearby regions where all the science students either see the exhibits, participate in quiz, and also know what is engineering about.
Entrepreneurship Promotion and Incubation Center, EPIC, iska idea hai. इसके ऊपर हमने काम शुरू किया. पहले मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ MSME को अप्रोच किया, उन्होंने गाइड किया कि इस टाइप के प्रोजेक्ट्स DST वाले करते हैं. तो डिपार्टमेंट साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी को अप्रोच किया, जब डिपार्टमेंट साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी में गया, उन्होंने प्रोजेक्ट देखा तो काफ़ी प्रभावित हुए और उन्होंने हमारा ये प्रोजेक्ट फंड करने का उन्होंने ऑलमोस्ट अभिनंदन बना लिया है.
इस नाटक के सभी पात्र काल्पनिक नहीं हैं। अगर वास्तविक जीवन से जिसका कोई संबंध पाया जाता है तो वह जानबूझकर किया गया है। क्यों भाइयों?
जानबूझकर किया गया है।
दोस्तों, जैसा इन्होंने कहा, आज नहीं तो कभी नहीं। घर पर बैठकर अपने भाग्य को कोसने से अच्छा है कि हम कुछ करें। नाकामयाब हुए तो भी क्या, कम से कम गर्व से अपने बच्चों को कह सकेंगे इस क्रांति में हमने भी अपना योगदान दिया था।